Today, UE Pacific trains travel on the former Sonic Pacific Shasta route. On the Valley and Black Butte Subdivisions. The Interstate 5 corridor still stands today between Los Angeles, California and Seattle, Washington. Today remains available to the Pacific Northwest for the UE Pacific career route between Redding, California and Klamath Falls, Oregon. In September of 2005, UE Pacific challenged you through 985 on excursion run and visiting Pacific Northwest.